Indisposed, Mortlin. If Galileo were a martyr, a pencil in the pocket of even the most common man would be a farce at best. Understood.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn-out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants, the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, he jumped so high, and then he lightly touched down. Said his name Bojangles and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants and feathered stance while he jumped so high. And then he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh. He let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs. Throughout the South, he spoke through tears of 15 years how his dog and he traveled about. The dog up and died, he up and died. After 20 years he still grieves. He said a dance now at every chance in honky-tonk, for drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars, cause I drinks a bit. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, please.
Azeem. Long time no hello, little buddy. How's that American sunshine treating you? Better than that send dump back home, huh?
I live in Poway.
So what's the issue, man? Like, don't we have a connection? Don't we have something going on here? And you got me coming out of here off the tip from the fucking Libyans? Like, are you fucking kidding me?
Sydney, please, I assure you. You know, no ties. No ties with any insurgencies that you don't know about.
Look,
okay?
I trust you, Azeem. I do. But you need to give me all the information you have so I can get us out of this.
Yes, Sydney. Yes, look. I have it all written down here. Look, man, I knew it. I knew it, man. I fucking knew that I could trust you. I mean, there's no place like home.
И ты познаешь правду, и правда будет свободна.
Set a dance now at every chance in honky tonk.